Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters, where, after finally getting away from class, Saigusa, I think her name was, Riki has encountered Ren again, enjoying the company of her kitties. Let's get started. He tried to climb onto her lap, but failed. Meow! The white-brown cat kept resolutely targeting Rin's thigh, but he was unable to get up on it. Must be talking about that cat right here on the right, just above the black cat's head. His claws vainly slid down her skirt.
順番だぞ、待ってろ! Gurumi, Gurumi.
She looked delighted. I, on the other hand, was getting worried about something. Like, we should be getting to the club room to begin baseball practice? Meow! Oh wait, no. Like, if the cat's claws are going against her skirt, it might rip the skirt. He was still trying. He sure is a highly motivated climber, but her skirt seems to be slightly lifted up. Meow! He placed a paw on her lap again. Oh no, this is really bad. From another angle, someone might be able to see it. Well, I'd better tell her. Ren, I called out. Since the cats were climbing all over her, she started grabbing them and throwing them off. She was acting as though she hadn't been treating those cats kindly a moment ago.
Riki, 見てないで手伝え!
Oh, sure. I stripped who knows how many cats off of Ren and held them in my arms. They hung docilely from my arms, stretching their limbs. They all cling to you so much because you're so kind.
そんなことない.
For some reason, she took out a scrap of paper while speaking. Uh-oh, Lennon's up there. She cast her eyes down, making a serious expression, and snorted, seeming unusually deep in thought. Knew it.
見えないだろ!
After catching the falling cat and placing it on the ground, I asked her, "What's this? A love letter?"
何? これはラブレターなのか?
Oh, you haven't actually read it yet. No, I don't know myself. Is it okay if I take a look?
これはラブレターなのか?
She passed me the scrap of paper as she asked. It had a lot of creases, so I suspected it might have been wrapped around a branch or something. I smoothed out the wrinkles and began reading it. Solve the school gate's caterpillar problem, is what it said. Even though it's not saying much, at the very least, it doesn't look like a love letter.
じゃあ、なんだ?
You don't have any ideas?
ある!
You do?
うん、今思い出した!
She started rummaging in her pocket. And what she brought out was another identical-looking scrap of paper. I took and unfolded it. There's a secret in this world. If you wish to know it, you'll have to complete every task. Hmm. It was my turn to groan. Where'd you get this from? That was the foremost question.
レノの尻尾に巻きつけられてた。
What? What about this one?
そっちもレノンの尻尾に巻きつけられてた。
Meaning that someone used Lennon to relay this message to you, right?
そうなのか？猫からじゃないのか？
Is Lennon about to drop down on your face again? If you think about it, there's no way a cat could write anything, right?
じゃあ誰なんだ？
Who knows? I can't tell without looking into it more.
リキにはできないのか？
Well, if you want to discover the perpetrator, it's possible to secretly follow Lennon. Want to try it? She shook her head. Could it be that you're seriously planning on completing these tasks? I groaned inwardly.The secret of the world. You aren't a kid anymore. I bet it's just someone's prank. Even so, you still want to do it?
確かめる。
The perpetrator's identity?
その人が伝えたいこと。
Oh, well, if you're so insistent, I'm not going to stop you.I had no idea what their real intentions were. It wasn't necessarily just a harmless joke. I was worried about leaving Ren alone to handle it. After giving it some thought, I took out my cell phone. You have one as well, Ren? Can you text me your situation every time you're about to do something? If you do, I'll be able to come and help you if things turn serious.If I left her alone, she'd definitely get involved in something unreasonable without a second thought. The bell on her head chimed once. Let's head to the club room for now. Everyone's waiting.
よし、揃ったか?
All the students we could potentially hope to get on our team had already gone home, so after school hours we could only practice.
いいかお前ら、逃げるなよ。そこ、一歩も動くんじゃねえ。
練習できねえだろ。
いや、まず今日はみんなに先に話がある。それを聞いてくれ。これからの練習方針についてなんだが、リキをバッターとして徹底的に鍛え上げる。
What? Me? The batter? Come again? You do realize that everybody goes up the bat, right?
またどうして？
この中で一番ひ弱そうだからだ。
Oh, okay, I guess logically
そんな奴がシワなバッティングでヒットを連ねてみろ。意外性があって展開的に燃えるだろ。
I guess it would be quite the turnabout.
なんだ、また漫画の影響か。
Who knows?
で、リンがピッチャーだ。
一応理由を聞いておくが、
無論、その方が展開的に燃えるからだ。
True colors? Just what kind of true colors?
漫画の影響だな。
バカだな、こいつは。
じゃあ練習を始めるぞ。リキがバッター、リンはピッチャー。
俺は?
You will catch the balls as I hit them.
端っこで素振りでもしてろ。
Or that works too.
なんかどうでもいい感じだな。まあいいや。
よし、じゃあ始めよう。
Mission starts! Aww. Oh. 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 Ah, oh, this is neat. Try to hit Rin's pitches by touching the screen or clicking the left mouse button at the right time. Okay. Well, I'll have to do that next time. So, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.